no matter who you are, no matter where you've been, and no matter where you're going when you leave here today following this service, no matter what mistakes you've made in life, and no matter where you are on the road of life, Christ says, you're always loved. Is a worshiping and ministering community of believers.
On a spiritual journey of discovery and growth with the Christian foundation, embracing aspects of other faiths.
And welcoming people of all races, nationalities, genders, sexual orientations, and special needs and or challenges.
Christ Church of Peace will be known best for an innovative ministry.
And will be the church of choice for all people seeking a spiritual home.
We will be role models for others to follow, growing stronger through diversity, becoming a tool for social change.
Your song of praise, our hymn of praise, is number 284, They'll Know We Are Christians by Our Love. All we know this song, but your great majority of you know this song. 47%. I shouldn't say all.
Yeah.
And I'd like to read you a poem that was sent to me. I've heard it before, but it really speaks to my soul. I knelt to pray, but not for long. I had too much to do. I had to hurry and get to work, for bills would soon be due. So I knelt and said a hurried prayer, and jumped up off my knees. My Christian duty was now done. My soul could rest at ease. All day long I had no time to spread a word of cheer. No time to speak of Christ to friends. They'd laugh at me, I fear. No time, no time, too much to do. That was my constant cry. No time to give to souls in need. But at last the time to die. I went before the Lord. I came, I stood with downcast eyes. For in his hands, God held a book. It was the book of life. God looked into his book and said, your name I cannot find. I once was going to write it down, but never. Those in difficult moments, we seek God. For those in quiet moments, we worship God. For those in painful moments, we trust you, God. For those in every moment, thank God. Lord, please bless all those here and those who can't be here. And forgive us for those times that we just are too hurried to pray or make it to church or to give you your due. Our church is growing. You can feel the Spirit moving in this church again. And for that, Lord, we thank you so much. Please be with our fruits. Help the casualty rate to stop growing. Dear Lord, please help everyone to get out to vote so that we can make sure that we've done our part no matter which way we feel. And Lord, we thank you so much. So much for the church on a daily basis. Priscilla, Lorraine, our big crew. And thank you, Lord, for the love between so many of us. And may we grow to love each of them even more every day. Now pray with me if you would. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Down in blue, but that's not gonna be today. Hey, if you take the time to pray for me, I'll pray for you, and we can lift our voice and say, yeah.
I feel good, and I know it.
Come on.
Don't hate me if I